The AV-8B Harrier II is an attack fighter aircraft developed by British Aerospace and McDonnell Douglas. One of its key capabilities is vertical takeoff and landing (V/STOL) capability. It can lift and land in a similar manner to a helicopter, using vectored thrust from its engines and steerable wings. The AV-8B Harrier II is designed for air-to-ground attack and close air support. It can carry various types of weapons such as air-to-air missiles, air-to-ground missiles, laser-guided bombs, and cannons. With modern avionics and sensor systems, the Harrier II is capable of precision strikes with a high degree of accuracy. It is also equipped with advanced navigation and communication systems that enable pilots to operate effectively across a wide range of battlefields. Its V/STOL capability allows the Harrier II to operate from aircraft carriers or land bases with short runways, thus providing great flexibility in military operations. Overall, the AV-8B Harrier II is a highly versatile strike fighter with vertical takeoff and landing capabilities. With strong air-to-ground strike capabilities, it is one of the critical assets in modern military operations. In addition to the previously mentioned capabilities, the AV-8B Harrier II also has high maneuverability. It can perform aggressive vertical and horizontal movements, allowing pilots to evade threats and maintain air superiority. Additionally, the Harrier II is equipped with an advanced electronic defense system to protect itself from enemy missile or radar threats. These systems help detect and negate attack attempts against the aircraft, increasing the level of safety in missions. The aircraft also has a good operational range, allowing it to hit targets far away from bases or aircraft carriers. This provides great flexibility in military operations, including close air support, reconnaissance, and area monitoring. Besides being used by the United States Navy, the Harrier II has also been used by countries such as the United Kingdom, Italy, Spain, and Thailand. It has proven effective in a wide range of military conflicts and operations, demonstrating its reliable combat capability and adaptability in diverse battlefields. With its unique V/STOL capability, strong air-to-ground attack, and high maneuverability, the AV-8B Harrier II remains a highly respected strike fighter and plays a vital role in supporting today's military missions. In addition to the primary capabilities already mentioned, the AV-8B Harrier II also has several additional features that enhance its performance on the battlefield. One of these is the ability to conduct amphibious operations, i.e. the ability to operate from amphibious ships. This allows the aircraft to support landing operations of naval forces and provide close air support in the landing zone. The Harrier II is also equipped with modern sensor and avionics systems. Radar systems, night vision devices, and advanced navigation systems assist pilots in spotting and tracking targets, as well as obtaining situational information required in the mission. The aircraft can also be integrated with communication and data exchange systems, enabling effective communication with other elements in the combat network. In terms of self-protection, the Harrier II has a design that is resistant to attack. The aircraft's construction uses materials that are strong and resistant to damage, and is equipped with heat dissipation systems and protection against air and surface attacks. It is also equipped with a strike evasion system designed to avoid threats such as surface-to-air missiles. Logistics support capabilities are also important in military operations, and the Harrier II has been designed for easy maintenance and care. The aircraft has a self-diagnosis system that can help identify problems and speed up the repair process. In addition, the rapid weapon and fuel loading capabilities allow the aircraft to be ready to return to the air in a short time after maintenance. Overall, the AV-8B Harrier II is a versatile strike fighter with unique V/STOL capabilities, strong air-to-ground support, and high operational flexibility. With its combination of combat capability and adaptability in diverse battlefields, the Harrier II continues to be an important combat aircraft in support of defense interests and military operations. The AV-8B Harrier II also has reconnaissance capabilities that can be utilized to gather intelligence on the battlefield. It can be equipped with reconnaissance sensors such as cameras and electro-optical sensing systems to acquire visual images and information required in reconnaissance missions. With its V/STOL capability, the Harrier II can operate in areas that are difficult for other reconnaissance aircraft to reach. The Harrier II can operate from amphibious ships, which makes it flexible in supporting sea troop landing operations. In addition, it can also be used in emergency situations such as humanitarian assistance and emergency medical evacuation, where its vertical capability enables landing and evacuation in areas with limited access. The Harrier II aircraft has undergone various upgrade and modernization programs to improve its performance. The upgrades include more advanced avionics systems, enhanced sensor capabilities, more effective communication systems, and improved cruising range and engine reliability. These efforts aim to extend the service life and improve the combat capability of the aircraft. Overall, the AV-8B Harrier II is an attack fighter that has the unique capability of vertical takeoff and landing. With tactical flexibility, air defense suppression capabilities, reconnaissance capabilities, amphibious operations, and the ability to upgrade and modernize, the Harrier II remains an important and effective fighter in support of military operations and defense interests. The AV-8B Harrier II also has the ability to operate in complex combat environments. It is equipped with an accurate inertial navigation system, an automatic landing system, and an advanced digital control system. This allows the aircraft to operate effectively in adverse weather conditions or in difficult terrain. The Harrier II's ability to operate in different terrains includes deserts, mountains, and urban areas. It is also capable of operating near the front line, supporting ground troops in combat and providing accurate and rapid aerial fire support. In addition, the Harrier II has an air tank capability that allows the aircraft to refuel in the air. This increases the range and endurance of the aircraft on missions that require longer periods of time or in areas far from base. The aircraft's operational capabilities are also supported by an efficient maintenance and logistics support system. The aircraft was designed with ease of maintenance and repair in mind, as well as the ability to be quickly prepared and returned to service after maintenance.